that description Sarah gave me.
I want to get rid of this woman so I can have my fanboy with me again. What's wrong with the Sewell system?
You kidding? Lowest posting request rate in the whole fleet. Only thing there the UC cares about is Mars. And no one wants to go to
Mars.
They want to get off Mars. What?
Nah. Later.
Sewell system is as quiet as a coffin. It'll be fine.
That means it's not going to be fine.
I'm sure you two can handle it. Sewell system is a lot of planets. But a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little...
All right, off we go.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. Please come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have.
No. Let's go, babe. Take my ship. I love this part when you can take off here and fly around freely around the city. Look at me go. Whee! I'm turning so cool. Go to Venus. My ship is not good looking. It looks like a guitar almost more than a penis. Wait, what's a clock? Oh shit. Well, let's do this then, I guess. Oh, it's a little Bethesda game, I guess. See Vanguard Moro ship anywhere?
No, no other ship leaves in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a Vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those room ships. If we get close enough to it, we can download its logs and figure out where our Vanguard is.
Of the shrouding.